And wowee, what a successful and great night of greyhound racing it was. The 2014 TAB Melbourne Cup won by Dinah Villa, and the Sandown Club Simone put on a terrific treat.
They certainly did something that we've never seen before. I don't know how they're going to top it. $600,000 in the prize pool, $420,000 to the winner, and Dinah Villa, an outstanding run for the Wheeler Clan again.
Yeah, the Wheeler Clan now head to Ballarat with a couple of runners going for the Ballarat Cup. Quick succession after the Melbourne Cup. And let's head over to TAB's Nick Quinn now for the box draw and the market.
A TAB market update.
Thanks very much, Simone and James. And you're right, it was an amazing edition of the Melbourne Cup. But all attention now turns to Ballarat for the big cup meeting on Wednesday night. And what a turn in the markets we've seen after the heats as well. We'll have a look at the markets now and go by the runners one by one. We can see Luca Novelk is currently a $2.50 favourite after drawing box number one. Had no luck in the Melbourne Cup finishing last, but did bounce back with a big heat victory and has shot to the top of the markets as a result. In box two, Ultima Bale at $9. Box three, Blue Giant, big odds, $41. In box four, the second elect, Alan Deed, from the Andrea Daly Kennel, has had support at the $3.90. Musquin Bale, one of the outsiders at $41 from box five. In box six, we have Marcus Joe, $7.50. In box seven, Agent Jack, $6.50. And Secret Spells got admirers after drawing in box number eight, currently at $5. Should be a terrific rendition of the Ballarat Cup. There'll be plenty of markets as well. And if you do feel like having a bet, you can jump online and go to tab.com.au, and we'll throw back to you now, guys, and hopefully you can steer us all into a couple of winners.
Okay, Andy, yes, Nick, thank you. Well, there we have it, the TAB market for the Ballarat Cup. And Simone, thanks to TAB, of course, now on GRV Extra, we're giving away betting vouchers. And you at home could be a winner, just like Paul Demeck from Lyndhurst, who tipped the Melbourne Cup Cornella.
That's right. So stay tuned for the rest of the program. Let's take a look at the replay now, James, of Luca Novelk, who is the favourite at the moment, $2.50. He jumped from box four in the heat and box one in the final.
He did indeed, and he stepped cleanly without being electric early, but his turn of foot was really good. He went up outside the Melbourne Cup winner, Dinah Villa, but Call Me Hank was able to cut him off right here. He probably lost two lengths and momentum. What I liked is the way he picked up right here, Simone.
He's such a hard-chasing greyhound, this one, and I think, James, he'll be the improver, particularly from the red box. I don't think he would have had a run around Ballarat, and going on past form, he seems to be a dog that goes better second or third time around at a track.
Yeah, indeed, and it was well and truly posted that he hadn't trialled all that fast at Sandown, but he then went on to win a Melbourne Cup and Melbourne Cup heat and then had no luck in the final.
That's right. So I'm putting him on top. I'm going 1-4-8-7, James. I'm putting Luca Novelk over Alan Deed. I think it was a great confidence run for this greyhound. He began with them, but that 25.05 best of the night, I think that really puts him into the market. Number eight, Secret Spell, I think it will lead with Luca Novelk from out wide, possibly well drawn out there. Maybe a better 500 dog, but certainly without plenty of ability. And number seven, Agent Jack, ran a 25.13, stayed off the track a bit too. I think it might be a chance from out wide. 1-4-8-7.
Well, once again, Simone, we're going similar numbers. We're able to box the first four in the TAB Melbourne Cup. Well, now at the Ballarat Cup, I'm settling on one Luca Novelk. I think the $2.50 isn't a great price, but I think it's a win, and I do think he'll be winning. One Luca Novelk on top from the numbers 8, 3 and 4. Second, I'm throwing in Secret Spell. Good early pace. Might have a little bit of a mid-race lull, but she'll be finding the line as she did in the heat. Thought that was a gutsy run. Then three. Here's some value, Simone. Blue Giant absolutely mowed them down to win the heat. He's had five runs back now from a spell, ready to pounce. $7.66 a place. That's huge value. And then number four, Alan Deed. He looked terrific last week.
I think he did too. So hopefully that confidence run really puts him into the race on Wednesday night. Well, James, you better tell us about this competition now.
Yes.
What's the go this time?
Well, what we're doing from GRV Extra is your chance to win a $50 TAB betting voucher. And all you have to do is hashtag GRV Ballarat Cup with a greyhound that you think will be leading at the first sectional. Now, it's as simple as the first section being, of course, around about 6.5 seconds, so 110 metres into the race. And if you hashtag GRV Ballarat Cup with the greyhound you think that'll be leading at the first section, the $50 betting voucher could be yours. Now, with that in mind, I think it'll be Luca Novelk.
So do I.
Well, there we go. Luca Novelk to go all of the way to win the Ballarat Cup. And quite possibly it could be a nice little Christmas gift sitting under the Cleveland tree.
I think so. $60,000 to the winner, which does make this the richest provincial cup aside from the Group 1 Sale Cup. But terrific prize money there, James. It just goes up and up every year. So really looking forward to Ballarat on Wednesday night.
Well, there you go. Make sure you head down to Ballarat Wednesday night. I'll be hosting the Punters Club. We'll try and turn $10 tickets into $20. So be there for the Mega Merch Group 2 Ballarat Cup Wednesday night.